This is the skeleton of a Bushmaster. I've always wondered how snake fangs inject venom, so let's find out. At the base of the fang, do you see that small hole? Here it is from the front and up close. This is the opening to a tube that runs through the fang. When a snake bites, venom from the venom gland enters this hole and flows through the tooth to the tip. Now, can you see that other tiny hole? This is where the venom exits the fang and enters the body of its prey. And that is how snakes inject venom.